Topping the news at this time, fire officers are on the scene of a fire on High Street in San Fernando. Now, this video was sent to us on social media of smoke coming from the Eden Center, a popular mall on High Street. We're told the alarm was raised just after 10 this morning, and the building, along with those adjacent, were evacuated. It's not yet clear how the fire started. However, there is a kitchen on the top floor of the building.